My husband and I love our coffee. One of our favorite things to do on the weekend is explore cute little towns and find a cute little coffee shops and just spend some quality time together. So I'm gonna share my love of coffee with you by starting this new coffee break series where we'll make coffee and chat. For the holidays, whenever that certain coffee shop debuts those special red cups, I usually race to get that gingerbread latte. But this year, I decided I'm gonna make my own at home. It's super easy, and I get to save that extra money to spend on gifts for my friends and family. To make the gingerbread syrup, I'm gonna take a medium saucepan and add in half a cup of water, half a cup of sugar. I'm using granulated sugar, but you can also use brown sugar to give that extra bit of molassesy taste. A piece of fresh ginger, peeled and thinly sliced. Half a teaspoon of vanilla extract, a quarter teaspoon of nutmeg, and a quarter teaspoon of cinnamon. I'm gonna bring it to a boil until the sugar dissolves, and then I'll turn the heat down to low and let it simmer for about 20 minutes. This will steep the ginger and give you that really good gingerbread taste. Plus, the kitchen's gonna smell really good too. I'm using the gingerbread syrup right away. I'll take a mug and add in 2 tablespoons of my gingerbread syrup. But if you don't finish it, it can be stored in a jar and refrigerated for about a week. Make sure to remove that piece of ginger though, unless you like it super strong. Usually, an espresso machine is best, but today I'm using my Vietnamese coffee filter. I'm adding a heaping tablespoon of ground coffee to the filter, and then taking the metal filter piece, I'll gently tamp it down. Next, I'll pour a quarter cup of boiling water and let it do its thing. This little contraption brews super strong coffee that's perfect for the latte. When the drip is done, I'll add a cup of steamed milk that I heated up on the stove, and then I'll pour it over the coffee and gingerbread syrup, letting it mix together. To make it extra decadent, I'll add some whipped cream and a pinch of nutmeg on top. Everyone loves the pumpkin spice latte, but my personal favorite is the gingerbread latte. What's your favorite drink? Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you at our next coffee break. Bye!